Ether. I got this.
Hey folks, this is ioEther, and we're back with some more XCOM 2. So as you can see, we got a bunch of things we can get done, but only really two that are about to pop, and this one is still a long way away, whereas the VIP extraction is 9 hours from completion. So let's go ahead and just change this, since I just saw that. Put you on recruiting. And no one down here? Cool. So we're gonna go ahead and just scan for a little bit. Some of you who are keen-eyed may notice I have more supplies than I did before. You're also gonna notice I have a bunch of more nanoscale vests. I bought a ton of them, and the way I did that was I sold off a ton of trooper corpses, which the black market is currently very interested in. And so, yes, we are definitely going to get out him. Okay. Oh, I should mention that you may notice some differences on some folks. Yeah, this should be fun. But anyways, so I spent some time the other day and went through and put some extra bells and whistles on anyone who was sergeant rank or above. So I don't think we have anyone sergeant rank or above in this squad. Other than myself. Sweetness is not yet sergeant rank. But I did give her... you can't see it. Sad face. She's got like something on. Face paint. I can't remember which face paint I gave her. But anyways, so we could put people up top. Not real thrilled about that plan just yet, because there isn't an easy access. It takes some time. Versus, I can set sweetness up here immediately, and
got a group of hostiles over here.
Oh. Okay. Another group over there. Yeah, we're not gonna stay here. We're gonna pull back to somewhere where it's defensible against everything. I really don't want to take on both groups at the same time, whatever I do. We're gonna push that probably back though. Our ninja, aka me, is gonna go and keep an eye on both parties. Be able to do that from here. Staying in cover. And I've decided that we're going up onto the roof, because as much as it's going to take another turn, it will in fact get me into a much better situation if I have to defend against multiple opponents. Multiple pods, which I really don't want to do, but let's operate as if we're gonna have to, and then go from there. Yeah. That's what I figured might happen. These guys, as much as there's five of them, I'm not so worried about that pod as I'm worried about this pod. I'd rather ambush and kill this pod as soon as possible, rather than waiting around and have them come after me on their own turf.
Moving on target location.
Okay. Thumper, up here, please. Sir Takwat. If I can avoid fighting this group altogether, that would be preferable. So we're just gonna keep our ninja back a little farther so he can keep eyes on them, and then but they can't like walk past him kind of thing, because we don't want that. We don't want him getting trapped, me getting trapped. And we don't want them spotting me. Oh, this is a ideal time. We have everybody in good positions. I have 100% shot to kill, but it would definitely slow it down. And then we could drop a grenade on it. Oh right, Deadeye. Yeah. No, we're not gonna do that. We will have her put him on Overwatch. Naja? I don't know. Either way, this one's going to get shot in the head. Don't have Deadeye. Yeah. Sadly, not enough damage to kill it, but this is going to make it want to move. It is almost dead. Hi. Did you guys maybe want to die? Okay, so one's dead. The other two are in really awkward positions. Awkward for me, not awkward for them. Heading out. I was hoping to be able to drop a flashbang on both of them. That's not gonna happen. Is gonna trigger next turn. Actually, they might not. They might not be able to see him. I wish I had the freeze bomb. But oh well. I was really hoping to kill two of them with that ambush. That's not what happened, though. Yeah, now we're spotted. No, really? Huh. Oh, it missed. Good. And everybody's poisoned. Of course they are. That makes sense.
That one hurt.
I don't feel so good.
You can't protect everybody from poison, which is just bad. Okay, Wolverine. 3%. Is that because he's poisoned? And he's in high cover. Okay. Let's get rid of that Overwatch first. And it almost kills him. And it's just because you're poisoned and he's in low cover. Okay. Another window. This probably doesn't activate the other group.
Tired of waiting around.
Okay. Heal on Wolverine.
Killbot coming through.
Get that poison to dislodge. That's only a 34.
Bombs away.
Come on, I need a kill. Good. That helped a lot. Can't see it because it's like right there.
Okay.
Oh, here he went. Right, of course he did. Thumper to go again wouldn't do anything helpful. And apparently he can't see sweetness? Is that what that says? Oh no, he can. She can't do anything helpful. T has a smoke grenade. Or get some, which is not helpful right now. That's not helpful at all. Okay, well then I guess you're just doing an aid protocol on Wolverine. Because he's going to be in the open, more or less. And we'll hope that hits the Viper. Okay. Yeah, I know that revealed me. Oh, I know what I could have done. Oh well. I could have, after he threw the grenade, I could have moved him. So wait, sweetness is no longer poisoned? Is that what that said? Pretty sure if I go there, I'll trigger the other group. I don't know if I want just yet. I do, however, want to get him out of the poisoned area, and that will do it. All right, I'll go. Hey, look, he's poisoned again. Trying to continue without triggering the other group, yeah, as long as I can. If I can get through this turn and maybe like next turn without triggering the other group, then that would be for the best. You are just gonna start a sprint over towards the other side of the map. Seriously? That's what I was hoping not to do. Oh well. Take this. That should be four of them, plus a car. Two of them dead, some loot destroyed, meh, with carrying so much, 66%. Grazed him. Oh yeah, right, that's what paint job I put on her. I forgot. He's in full cover. So might as well not. If I'm gonna move, I might as well move to here. Get me closer to the objective. Yeah, I mean, yeah, get that, thanks. And then put another grenade on target. Last grenade. Definitely blow up that car, and it should kill both of them. Okay, didn't quite kill both of them. Oh. Hi! Who can you see? Me, I guess. Is there only two in that group? And he's sprinting for his life. Nope, he's sprinting down. Surprised that car hasn't blown up. Stabilize, please. Now that could have revived him. Which is probably actually something I should do. And then he can get himself out of here. Plus, if I need the shots or the grenade or whatever he's got on him, but that can happen too. Okay, well. Percent chance to kill a sidewinder, we'll take it. Good. Got a kill and got a item. This is a data cache.
Asset secure.
Throw a flashbang. No, he should just be moving.
Let's do this.
Put some smoke down. Probably should have moved and then put smoke down.
What's over there?
Whatever. Five percent. What? No! Oh well. That wasn't what I meant. I was trying to check the hit percentages. And then I was going to put him on Overwatch. But that's obviously not what happened.
Oh well.
Yeah, I know.
Moving to position.
Wait, distraction's way over there? Oh. Well, that's a lot farther away than I thought it was. I need to be moving then. Do some rapid targeting on him in case somebody can use it, and then we're just gonna start sprinting. Well, not full out of, but yeah, actually, well, might as well just full out of sprint. I totally didn't forget about that guy there at all. I didn't think he was dead at all. I thought I'd kill him. Because, you know, why would I leave him alive? This guy is in that orientation, so here should be fine as long as I don't trigger another group. Thought for a second I triggered a group because I couldn't move the camera. Couldn't do anything. I was just like, no. It's just red fog. No, he's still pushed. Get that other guy dealt with. Yeah. So he doesn't do that stuff. Oh, hi. Red fog for the win. Don't die of a poison, that's all I ask. Good lord. May not have been the best place to hide you then. I should put him on Overwatch, but I guess he moved in so he get himself killed, so. Reinforcements inbound. Oh, I did not need that. Actually, we're just gonna continue moving towards the drop zone. Steady weapons. Oh. For a sec, I thought she spotted something new. I was gonna be all like, no, I don't need you to spot anything. You're not still dying, right? Okay, good. Wrong one. There we go. That's who I wanted. Wish from this side, please. That takes care of that problem.
Target eliminated. Evidence located.
Hair trigger, good. I don't know who I'm gonna give that to, but somebody, I'm sure. Which we don't need. Get some is crit, right? Yeah. We'll, however, throw down smoke on these two. Yeah, right in the middle of my kill zone. If I had a kill zone. Hi. Nice of you guys to drop in. Oh, that hit. Nice. No, expect that hit. I think I have some work to do, and by that I mean, of course, Ether has work to do. she flanked? Yes, she is. Can I see anything, please? Wait, it's a... Where? Oh, it's way over there. What are you? You're a scout, I think. Go to here. Should be able to hit somebody with a flashbang. Not quite able to hit him. But those still be fine. That's a rocketeer and an officer that don't have effective shots anymore. Chance to hit. Yeah, take it. Yeah. Still. Kill the engineer, or it's a sentry. We'll go after the sentry. Oh, right, I used command already. Yeah, I knew that. Does anyone else have a turn? No. Is anyone out in the open? No. Okay, kill the sergeant. That's a graze. Well, you got even worse red fog now. There's this thing where having your brain, your ninja slashy dude, be the guy with the med kit is bad, because I want to run him back to heal a ranger so a ranger can do something. But having him run back is pretty much gonna guarantee the ranger is gonna get killed by all the fire that's gonna come in. Ah, well. Let's end the Overwatch. Yeah, Overwatch removed, all right.
Hostile target down.
Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, that's because you're not loaded. Is that what it is? No. That was weird. 53 on that guy. 86 on that guy. Take the 86, please. Cool. Might not make it otherwise, so we'll just start running. Range. Have him move up, open the doors, and the next turn he can join the rush for the door. But I did click on that. There we go. I had two, but oh well. Whatever.
I'm in.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Yes. And this, by the way, for everybody who didn't know, right, is why I hate Vipers. Because without the frickin' Vipers, this would have been so much easier. Oh, well, that's bad. Thank you for not hitting me or hitting him. And I think I think everybody's gotta start booking it.
Move.
Especially me. Cover with a big solid object between me and the bad guy.
Moving out.
Yep, go that way. Put you him there behind the, or her there behind the big cover, but I can't guarantee that she'll be able to get out in time.
No need to ask twice.
Yeah, Overwatch. Okay, you do that. That will help everything. That didn't trigger their own watch, then unlikely any other movements will. Okay. Out time.
Sure thing.
Except you're not gonna make it this turn. And I'm not gonna make it this turn. Going to be a bit closer than I want to be. Okay, Tyreek is out. Our VIP is out. Good. By up and out.
Like
just a few more. Yeah, I don't actually care.
On your order.
No one else has to leave, it's just these three.
Ready to move.
Let's get us all out of here then.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Ooh. I don't know if that was excellent, but that was something. And there was six more enemies, which means there was a pod still wandering around. Oh. And not the guys who just came in. Yeah. Oh, that was a bit closer than I wanted it to be. Oh, wow. That was a lot closer, but we got an engineer. So that, one engineer, completely worth all that trouble. Though the wound timers are in my sleep. Well, yeah, because I can't fight them. But everybody gets a promotion, so that's fine. Corporal, so we can get more ammo, but he never uses that anyway. Locked on. That is covering fire. Right, so you can shoot at somebody and then covering fire and... Or just shoot them twice. Like, I mean, it's really helpful for him. He's hit for 24 days. And he gets a nickname. Cool. And Thumper is going to go with boosted cores. Because one additional damage on that mission would have meant the difference between... A lot. That would have been a lot better if one extra damage. This is Sotok. Why did I think this is me? I don't know. Sotokot is gonna go for field medic. Cause none of the other stuff helps much. Sweetness. And get Deadshot, okay, or Phantom, which is meh, or Long Watch, which is going to be helpful. Because I've actually been thinking she's had Long Watch this entire time. Of course, she doesn't. Right, so there's that. And myself, I am getting. I can get Shadow Strike, which is meh, because it's only when concealed. So that's once. You can use that. Or evasive, which start each mission with 100 dodge bonus. Which is probably good for my shinobis because I have a tendency to get them killed. Or free sword attacks on any enemies that enter or attack from melee range. Which means if I run them up into something like a berserker or heck, like a riot or, you know, something like that, or even just normal, and he doesn't kill them and then they try and attack him, he can finish them off. But I think the bonus, the dodge, is actually the best because it's basically one free dodge. As long as he doesn't get hit by poison or anything like that, then he'll be okay. And I might actually go so far as when I get that hazmat vest that I'm making, if I put it on myself, then I'll be immune to fire and poison and all that stuff. So there'll be a lot fewer things that can take that 100% dodge off. And that will help a lot. Okay, cool. And I will build out the, drop this down to 1 day, because I want it done. Basic research is done in a few days. We have nobody in here. Oh no, we do. We have Woot Guy. And that, yes, that is in fact his name, by the way. That isn't me putting his name in twice. No, that... His name is Woot Guy. So yeah, interesting. And hazmat vest is 2 days away. Anybody here with low health? Not really, because he's wounded. Shinori has it, I believe. Tyreek is gravely wounded. Yep. Okay. So, I went ahead and every time you see +3 health, it's because I swapped out their ceramic wing for nanoscale vest. It doesn't give them the protection that the ceramic wing gave them, but it's extra health. Yeah, and it's negative 25% crit. Yeah. So, for now, I'll keep them that. And I think I can... I don't know. We'll see. So, Sir Takla, what has he got for equipment right now? Right. He's got a ton of uses of these. Okay. Well, that's cool. Charges one. Okay. Doesn't feel like one charge. But that's because he's got all of this awesomeness. Okay. Can we recruit anybody? We can. So we will. And then we'll put him in the... Well, guess what? We need more shinobis because I keep losing them. I should really stop that. Yeah, but... Face it. I'm gonna keep losing shinobis. Okay. Power coil done. Woot. View the room.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Alright, shield the power coil.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Yes, that's why we're gonna build a power relay here. And then, yep, put in that person there. You are going in here. And we're also going to clear out this. Cool. Has my best to be done in a day. Supply drops done in a day. Cool. And I'm sorry for the whistling sound if you guys can hear it. Apparently the window is open behind me. And it's rather windy out today. We're just gonna keep going until we get
putting it on screen now. You have made considerable progress against the aliens.
Yeah, apparently we did more than I thought we did.
I hope that your ongoing efforts.
And there's not much of a spy. Oops. Good. Okay, so this is happening. Great strides. Secret strategic project. That's great. I need to find leads. Investigate the supply drop.
Can only further our advances, Commander.
Good. So we everything should be a lot faster now. So where are the... Don't tell me I can't do weapons now. Oh, because I only have 50 supplies. I don't have 50 supplies. Okay, well, that's fine. So 18 days instead of like 22 or whatever. So all told, we gained a day. We will start dismantling. Okay. I think I should do that.
Make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you.
Because that's the way to the Gremlins Mark II, which we big bonus in a bunch of ways, especially in hacking. Okay. Wasn't able to stop that, unfortunately. But we did get a bunch of new stuff. I should probably go do that. I don't know if I should do that now, but I should definitely do that. Idle hands. Choose a project. Ally plating. And then after that, I guess Skulljack. Oh no, wait, no. Did it consume my supplies, right? If I do this, it doesn't come back. Apparently, no. I'm not able to get that to go away. Yes, it goes back. Oh, good. I need those for. Change research. I need. Oh, I don't have the alloys anymore. Did I just use them? Because I will be upset if I just use them.
Working within the tight constraints of the event.
Okay. Well, had a difficult time. I'm gonna go ahead and end off this episode here because I just realized how long it's been. In the time between this episode and the next episode, I will go ahead and sell some stuff and get the magnetic weapons research going as soon as possible so I can get some magnetic weapons and see what else I can do as far as upgrading our armor and stuff like that. So thank you very much for watching. Please do hit the like button if you have enjoyed this. It helps out my YouTube rankings quite a bit and helps more people see this awesome content. Please also tell your friends about it, because the best way for the channel to grow is for you guys to tell your friends and us to get more people in that way, and then we can start seeing more awesome content. And of course you can head on over to Patreon if you want to support the channel directly, and that helps support the fact that it's an ad-free channel and that it also funds the next feature game. So thank you all for watching. Have a great night. This is ioEther out.